Good morning, CHS.
These are your student announcements for
Monday, September 9th, 2024. I'm Miranda Jones.
And I'm Michaela Reiber. The lunch menu for today is
ravioli with garlic toast,
hot ham and cheese on a pretzel bun,
pasta salad,
green beans,
and peaches.
Yum. Yum. Happy birthday to
DJ Wilder. Have a great day. Hey, Michaela, do you know John's a dual sporter?
No way. Let's see it.
My name's John Talbot. I play football and soccer. I'm 6'1", 6'2" on a good day. I'm the quarterback and goalie. Also, in my free time, I like to give back to others. Here you go, Caleb Walker.
Yay!
Here you go, Eli Keck.
Thank you, John Talbot.
In my free time, I lift weights and I send Instagram reels to Josh.
The first NHS meeting will be Tuesday, September 10th at 7:15 in the cafeteria. Attendance is mandatory. All summer service forms are due at this meeting. Please see Ms. Pierce if you have any questions.
Attention all students. If you have not yet purchased your parking permit, the price is now $15 unless you just received your driver's license. Anyone that drives a vehicle to school is required to purchase a parking permit in order to park in the student parking lot. A new parking permit is required each year. You cannot use last year's permit.
Attention seniors, Delta College will be at CHS on Thursday, September 19th to host an admissions workshop at 9:30 a.m. Remember, students can attend Delta for free with a Michigan Community College guarantee. You must register to attend at the link sent to you in your student email.
The Key Club meeting has been moved to Monday, September 16th at 3 in Ms. N's room, room 402. All are welcome and snacks will be provided. If you are interested in finding out how to give back to your school and community, this is the club for you. If you are interested in running for an officer position, please see Ms. N or Ms. Keenan ASAP.
Powder Puff will take place on Sunday, September 22nd. Permission slips can be found in the hallway outside the office and are due Monday, September 16th.
The first FFA meeting of the year will be held on Tuesday, September 17th at 6:30 p.m. in room 306. Come see what FFA has to offer and get involved. There will be snacks. See Ms. Tomac with any questions.
The first peer-to-peer meeting will take place on Tuesday, September 10th during both lunch periods in room 104.
The first football tailgate of the year will be on Friday, September 13th, when the Indians will take on the New Lothrop Hornets. All 9th through 12th grade students and staff are invited. Hot dogs, chips, cookies, and water will be provided, along with yard games. The tailgate will start at 5:45. Please sign up on the Google form that was sent out by Ms. Volk by Thursday, September 12th, if you plan on to attend.
If you wish to bring a guest to the homecoming dance, you must have a completed guest dance form turned into the office. Guest forms are available in the rec outside of the office in the hall. The deadline to turn in the guest forms is Monday, September 23rd, at 3 p.m. No exceptions. If you have any questions, please see Ms. James or Ms. Nidro in the office. There will be a meeting Tuesday, September 10th at 2:50 p.m. in the cafeteria for students interested in joining the girls' tennis team in the spring. If you'd like to join, please plan on attending the meeting. Goodbye, CHS.
Have a marvelous Monday.